Today in this video we will see how to turn on auto answer calls on Samsung after a certain period of time, and then we will see how to turn it off. For that one you have to go to this phone icon here, go to this three dotted icons here, select settings, select this option answering and ending calls. Now if you see there is an option here answer automatically, enable this option. After that tap on this option here, and from here you can set after how many seconds you want the phone to automatically answer, like 2 seconds, 5 seconds, or you can go to customize and then you can enter the desired seconds. For me I will select this 5 seconds and then let me go back. Now what happens is whenever I get a call, if I don't answer the call, then after 5 seconds it will be answered automatically. And if you want to turn it off, you have to just disable this option so that auto answer calls on Samsung will be turned off. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.